isn't all that tough. And when it's frightened, it will try a bluff. It puffs up its frill to make you think it's large. And like an umbrella, it pops open with a charge. We've never seen anything so scary. We've never seen anything so scary.
Frill neck, lizard beware. They hiss and puff their frills to scare. But we know that they're scared too, because of all these tricks they use. Frill neck, lizard beware. They hiss and puff their frills to scare. But we know that they're scared too, because of all these tricks they use.
Lizard likes to live in trees and eats insects, if you please. It gobbles them down as though they were nice and doesn't even add any sugar or spice. We've never seen anything so scary. We've never seen anything so scary.
Frill neck, lizard beware. They hiss and puff their frills to scare. But we know that they're scared too, because of all these tricks they use. Frill neck, lizard beware. They hiss and puff their frills to scare. But we know that they're scared too, because of all these tricks they use. Because of all these tricks they use. Because of all these tricks they use.